First, open CapCut. From here, go to Effects. Now, add Blur Effect. Now extend the effect. Then click on Export on the top right corner. Give your title. Click on Export. Now delete the effect. Go to Media on the top left corner. Import the video that was exported earlier. Add the video to the timeline. Now click on the main video. Click on Cut Out. Now, turn on Auto Cut Out.
And that's all. If it works, please leave subscribe. Thanks.